Back in the 1960s, French engineer Pierre Bézier was designing car bodies for Renault. Using some of the earliest computer-aided drafting software, he realized that it was really hard to draw curves with computers, so he decided to change the course of history by coming up with a simple algorithm. First, draw a line with a starting point and ending point. That's a linear Bézier. Now, add a third point somewhere else, then calculate the intersection between the points. That's a quadratic Bézier. Add another point to make it a cubic Bézier. Today we use curves like this everywhere. In design programs like Illustrator or Blender, to scale graphics like SVG and fonts to any size, and to calculate timing for animation. And that's one incredible achievement in the field of software engineering.